They're looking for a psychiatric patient who has a history of violence. He escaped from a mental health facility in Eugene. Peace Wickham left the Laurel Hill Center in Eugene yesterday, according to police. He was admitted to the Oregon State Hospital campus in Junction City 2 years ago. He was found guilty except for insanity after an assault in Lane County. Police say he's not dangerous, but they still say you should call 911 if you see him.